Yeah, that young man's life came to an end here after his shot-up SUV crashed into that home right there on Montebello Drive. This all happened around 10:30 Sunday night. JPD says the 22-year-old man was driving that SUV with a female passenger when some person or persons opened fire. The rain of bullets found Taylor. He was an up-and-coming rapper who used the stage name Little Lonnie. A host of speculation on social media, but police are keeping the details of their investigation close to their vests and asking for the public's help.
As far as suspect information, there's very little that we know at this time. We don't know who we're looking for, or we don't know how many people we're looking for, if it was more than one. We're always asking for anybody in the public to give us a call and provide us with any information that they may have.
Taylor was transported to a local hospital but reported dead on arrival. Police have not released the name of the woman riding with him or suspect information, but once again, they are asking for your help. There could be a reward if you can help police find the gunman or gunmen who are involved in this. You can call Crime Stoppers at 601-355-TIPS. Live in Jackson, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
Scott, thank you.